And I'm back. And I honestly don't remember what I was doing. Oh, it's just about day. Let's head out. Let's not be stupid about it. Okay, they're already burning up. I see one zombie nicely aflame. I got a spider. And I can't pick up anything. Okay. In other happy news, I have nearly a full crop of wheat that I can harvest. You know what? It was bothering me. Okay. I am here. Let's just put some stuff back. I have more chests. That's good. Food items. A couple of things that I've been forgetting. Diamonds, okay. I need a book, right? We know that I need a book. And I have enough to make a portal. I really don't have a need for that, but once that's done, I'll enchant it. Okay. I need more wood. So, let's grab that. Okay. Let's go deal with some trees here. Oh. I hear skeletons still. It's interesting. He's actually attacking me. Because he's hiding under the damn tree. And he was nearly dead. Well, I did come out here to chop down trees, so I'll start with this one. I'm chopping the trees basically because I need some wood, because before I leave, I need to make sure I have a way back. I need to make sure that I have enough food. So I need to go harvest some crops. Okay, so we'll come back for that. Yes, I'm sprinting. Thirty-eight seeds. So, after I plant some of this, I still have 13 seeds. That's not a bad amount. And I got 26 of those. Now, being in a boat at nighttime is not such a big deal. So what that means is I want to bring some torches, more iron. You know what? Let's do that too. Alright, I'm gonna leave that iron there actually. Didn't I get glass? Yeah, I did. Okay. Lots of bones. I'm going to take bones. Okay, let's repair up some tools. Good. I'm gonna need torches to light my way. Now, 21 is 7. Okay. I'm not going to do the gravel. My iron is okay. I'm gonna leave with that. Those are spares. I'm carrying too much stuff. Don't bring bone meal. If I need it, I can make it. And really, I don't even need the iron. Oh. That's an optimistic thought. Maybe one of those two. I always get that mixed up. Okay. If I'm going, I'm going now. And we're going to head off in this direction. Because to return, I just go straight back. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Now that's chunk error. But that's not. I'm this far away. My boat's not moving. Ha. All right, let's just take a moment. Torch this up. I want it to be very visible from the ocean. Water on lava. I'm not really well prepared for this. But when has that ever stopped me? Okay. Shoot. Okay, well, I do have torches. Hello. I see that there's more of you. Oh. Shoot. Piss me off. Okay, nobody's getting through that. couple of things. Ouch. That one really hurt. That's my armor. Sorta not good. Three string. Four string. Five string. That's the goal. I might get a bed. Course, more than that, I might get a chest as well. Oh, no skeleton. I don't have the arrows. That's fine. We're into regular caves. Nice. Oh, there's a continues, and it goes down, way down. All right, I'm not ready to go down yet. Okay. No, don't get it yet. We're chasing each other around. That was a slight miscalculation. But I can deal with that. Enderman. Spider. There, that's good. Slowly free up some space here. Still no chests. Ah. Spoke too soon. Pumpkin seeds I want. It's not really the best. Let's take out that. Take some redstone. Okay. Of course, now I'm also completely lost. Let's go around this way. There's everybody. Okay, eat. Gotta make torches soon. Interesting. Huh. This is where I came in. Well, good to know my boat's still there. I want to bring that chest back. So you boys sit there. It wasn't that way. I didn't go that way. Okay. I went up. I remember you being on fire. This was where I ended. Let's go back. Okay. My commentary has dropped off significantly. So here's what I'm doing. I'm heading back to the entrance to this abandoned mine shaft where the wool is. And I'm going to make this a bit of a staging area. So first thing I need is a workbench. Which I guess what I'll do is put right here. Next thing I'm going to do is make a furnace, which can go here. Who's swimming? It's driving me crazy. Do I have coal? I got coal. Alright. I don't have any ore. That's okay. Okay. I actually have a bed. Slowly come around the corner. Hey. Dead end. Put something down here. Lord help you if I ever get myself that enchanting table. Now I can actually take this. There was nothing down there. Oh, there's a spawner down here. Another zombie spawner. Okay. Not really a lot. Still, zombie spawner is good to have. This is bothering me. I'm turned around. I don't know where I'm going. Long hallways. There it is. Thank you. Okay, so this has been an interesting abandoned mine shaft. There's lots of wood in it, and there's spider wool, which was nice. That's suspicious to me. Yep. Okay, miners, what else have you got in store for me? At least one more creeper. Okay, let's light this up. Oh my. This is one of those big square rooms. Okay. Nice. Okay. Gravel. Is there somebody in the distance? No. Ugh. Run. Already hit. So I got poisoned. Yeah, for a guy who's been going through a lot of this, seemed to manage to stay healthy. Actually, I don't want to even say that. Okay. That was pretty hair-raising, so I'm gonna stop here, and that'll be it.